A very good morning, folks, and welcome back to the channel once again. I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine. Well, today is the 29th of August 2018, and today I'm heading towards Peshok. Peshok, if you don't know, it's a small tea estate in the district of Darjeeling, and the reason why I'm going towards Peshok is because I have a friend, and that friend of mine, along with his team, they are conducting a plastic awareness program in Peshok today. And as he's a very good friend of mine, he wanted me to cover that for him and, well, show it to you guys, to the world. So now, well, you can enjoy the time lapse which is being shot out there. You can enjoy the time lapse in 3, 2, 1, go. Just reached the Saraswati High School of Peshok, and this is where the play and the skit will be conducted. The reason behind this thing is to spread awareness about the use of plastic. You see, our Mother Earth has gifted us with such a beautiful place to live in, and our Mother Earth doesn't take tax from it. She just wants us to conserve the environment, not for herself, but for our future generations to come. But if we happen to exploit her resources like we always do, then she has her own ways to tackle things. We all know this as a fact that it takes hundreds and thousands of years for plastic to decompose, but knowingly or unknowingly, we tend to forget this. So we, not as the youth of this country, of this nation which we call India, but as the citizen of this planet Earth, of our Mother Earth, it's a prime duty to conserve the environment for the betterment of our lives and for the betterment of the lives of our future generations.
I do. ए like, so especially on the young team, we have a lot of team, but like everyone from our time, so this is really, yeah, so मेरो साथीको बाबा अनि सबै सबै स्टाफहरुलाई हाम्रो टिमबाट तपाईलाई धन्यवाद गर्न चाहन्छु अनि मोर इम्पोर्टेन्टली तपाईहरुलाई स्पेशली है तपाईले यो प्रोग्राममा बसेर हाम्रो साथीहरुले जुन चाहिँ सक्स किट थियो तपाईले इन्जोय गर्नुभयो जस्तो लाग्यो हो कि हैन र आई थिंक तपाईहरुले पनि यहीबाट यो चिजबाट धेरै कुरा सिक्नुभयो होला हैन कि अनि यो चिजबाट तपाईँले तपाईँहरूको साथीहरूलाई पनि तपाईँहरूको जो जति फ्रेन्ड सर्कलमा जति छ सबैलाई यो जुन चाहिँ कुरा आज हामीले तपाईँहरूलाई प्रेजेन्ट गर्यौँ यो
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed watching this vlog, not for whatsoever reason, for a solid reason, which I believe. And if you did enjoy this vlog, don't forget to give this a big fat thumbs up, and not just a big fat thumbs up, share this video with your friends and make them aware of not using plastics and how the use of plastics are actually harming our environment. And thank you so much for making me a part of your day. I'll see you soon in the next vlog. Until then, this is Priyam Gurung and I'll see you very, very soon. Take care, bye-bye, and cheers to life. Thank you.